this is our modified curl up. So on a modified curl up, we're gonna have one leg bent. It doesn't really matter which side is bent. We're gonna have arms down by your side. And the first move is to make sure that the low back is in contact with the floor and that we can tuck the chin slightly, maintaining contact throughout the spine. Now we're going to raise the upper torso to where we're just lifting the shoulder blades barely off the floor, maintaining that neutral chin position. Hold for an inhale, exhale, back down. So some common mistakes would be, as I come up, I'm going to jut the chin. Other common mistakes is, as I come up a little too high. So this isn't a full crunch. Again, it's tucked chin, shoulders out of the ears, low back in contact with the floor. Curl up, maintain neutral chin until the shoulder blades are just off the floor. Hold for an inhale. Exhale, back down. That's our modified curl up.